Why do we visualize data? Well, give me a minute and I'll show you. Here's a quick test. In a second, I'm going to show you 12 different values, one for each month of the year. And you've got 3 seconds to tell me which is the highest value. Ready? If you manage to spot the highest value, then well done. Not many people do. Now I'm going to show you the same values, but this time in a column chart. And again, you've got 3 seconds to see if you can spot the highest. Ready? Did you do any better that time? I'm pretty sure you did. Here are both side by side. You can see that with the column chart, very quickly, not only can you spot the highest value, but also the lowest, and even the distribution of values over the 12 months. And that is a great example of why we visualize data. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit that like button. And if you want to learn more about business intelligence, why not subscribe to the channel and hit that bell to get notified whenever we upload new videos. Until then, have a great day and stay BI curious.